For this hack, we are gonna need hot dogs, wooden skewers, cream cheese, fresh parsley, and red peppercorn. Cut the hot dogs at a 45 degree angle, put them on wooden skewers, spread cream cheese on top, and decorate with parsley and peppercorn. Obviously, this appetizer looks better than it tastes, but nevertheless, these cute snacks that look like Christmas stockings will definitely bring a holiday spirit.